Well, this graphic says it all. The woman accused of running over a manicurist and then fleeing the state is captured tonight. Thanks for joining us tonight at 6. I'm Christiane Klein.
And I'm Denise Valdez. 21-year-old Crystal Whipple is behind bars, and she looks different than the previous mugshot we've been showing. This is what she looks like now after the FBI caught up with her in Phoenix this morning. She now has blonde hair.
Investigators say she ran over a 51-year-old Nock Nguyen in a stolen car at a nail salon near Flamingo and Decatur back on December 29th. And that's where 8 News Now reporter Darlene Melendez joins us live with tonight's top story. Darlene?
Well, Denise and Christiane, this is the old mugshot of 21-year-old Crystal Whipple. This is the mugshot that was shared countless of times on social media and on news outlets worldwide. Whipple's mother even went on national news to beg her daughter to turn herself in. And today, almost exactly 2 weeks after police Whipple killed Nguyen, Whipple didn't turn herself in, but she was finally arrested.
21-year-old Crystal Whipple has been captured, now with a different look. She was apprehended by the Phoenix FBI Friday morning, but not before leading police on a 2-weeks-long search. Whipple was wanted after police say she ran over and killed 51-year-old nail salon owner Nock Nguyen. It happened December 29th. Investigators say this video shows Whipple leaving the salon after the credit card she used was declined. Instead of getting cash as she said she would, Whipple got into her car to drive away. When got in front of her car, Whipple hit the gas and ran over and killed the mother of three. Police identified Whipple and released this video, asking for the public's help.
It is important that we get this suspect into custody, as the victim's family and this community deserve to have her answer for this horrible crime.
The video was shared thousands of times. Almost a week after the incident, charges against Whipple were officially filed, including burglary, robbery with a deadly weapon, and murder with a deadly weapon. Meantime, the Las Vegas community and people around the world showed their support for Nguyen's family, raising thousands of dollars to fund the funeral. Friday, Whipple was finally found. Investigators thanked everyone for their help. And the Nguyen family remembers their mother, a sign on the nail salon door that the salon will be closed in remembrance of Nock Nguyen.
And we reached out to the Phoenix FBI for more information on how exactly they managed to track down Whipple in Arizona and what she was even doing in Arizona, as well as when she'll be extradited to Las Vegas. They referred us to Metro, and we are still waiting to get more information. Reporting live, Darlene Melendez, 8 News Now.